Hi children, how are you all? Today we will discuss about verb and action word. Okay, let us start. Please listen.
Okay ma, lesson 14, verb and action word. Verbs or action word, they tell us what someone or something is doing. Here are some example. The words is bold or verbs. The verse is bold or verbs. Okay, listen. Lata is running. Asha is skipping. Sonu is climbing. The dog is barking. John is jumping. Jagan is writing. Rahul is shouting. Amar is reading. Krish is drinking. Okay. Lada is running. Asha is skipping. Sona is climbing. The dog is barking. John is jumping. Jagan is writing. Rahul is shouting. Amar is reading. Krish is drinking. Say what the people in the pictures are doing. Use appropriate words from the help box. Okay children, look at the picture and this is a help box. Okay, what are the boy doing? Boy is crying. Okay, where is the crying? Is crying. So the boy is crying. Okay, children, look at this, the second one. What they are doing? They are riding. Okay, they are riding. Okay, the third one. What is the boy doing? The boy is doing writing. The boy is writing. Okay. What is the girl doing? The girl is eating. Listen everyone. Say what the people in the picture are doing. Use appropriate words from the help box. This is called a help box. Then that one the pictures. Okay. What is the boy doing? The boy is crying. What they are doing? They are riding. Then, what is the boy doing? The boy is writing the board. Okay. What is the girl doing? The girl is eating. What they are doing? They are climbing. Okay. What is the woman doing? Woman is doing washing. Okay. She is washing. Is washing. What they are doing? They are playing. Then what they are doing? They are watching. What is the boy doing? He is bathing. What they are doing? They are drinking. Listen. Crying, riding, writing, eating, climbing, washing, playing, watching, bathing, drinking. Here, don't give a exercise. So, we will write. Walk in pairs and answer these questions by looking at the pictures. Okay, we will write by action word. What is the old man doing? Walk in pairs and answer these questions by looking at the picture. Okay, what is the old man doing? He is reading. Reading a newspaper. What is the old man doing? He is reading a newspaper. The next one. What is the woman doing? She is cooking food. She is cooking food. What is the boy doing? He is playing cricket. Playing cricket. What is the monkey doing? It is climbing. Okay. Climbing the tree. What is the cat doing? It is drinking milk. Here, what is the baby doing? She is crawls. Crawling. What is the girl doing? She is keeping Pepsi. Okay. What is the photographer doing? He is shooting pictures. What is the boy doing? He is playing a kite. What is the old woman doing? She is shopping vegetables. Listen, everyone. He is reading a newspaper. She is cooking food. He is playing cricket. It is climbing the tree. She is crawling. It is drinking. She is keeping the Pepsi. He is shooting pictures. He is playing a kite. She is shopping vegetables. Children, have you understood this lesson? Thank you for your listening.